Good day, folks. My name is Raymond Moore, and I'm here with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. RV Corral has been here for over 26 years and a fantastic place to buy and service an RV. Today I'm here to do a little show and tell on this new 2014. It's a 26 bunkhouse slide. BHS is the initials on the door. We've changed the matting on the front a little bit. So before, we used to have the stainless down below, the rock guard, and then this used to be white. So you can see we've changed this a little bit. This is one of my newer 2014s. Notice the covers on the front. I've gone from white to black, which is a good sign. These are all inputs from customers like you that own these RVs. The Keystone pays a lot of attention to that. So it's very accessible to get to the valves. Over here we have storage compartment that goes all the way through. Nice for miscellaneous items, boots, maybe a weight distribution hitch can be stored in there while you're away. Notice we have the power awning that covers the main entrance door. This does have the cold mountain package that built over in Pendleton. And what that means is the holding tanks are all enclosed and heated. Now, you don't have to write all this down. There's not going to be a quiz at the end, because if you like, I can send you a brochure and it will tell you everything I'm going back over with. Notice we have outside stereo speakers from the stereo inside. I have a scare light in the front, which does what it's supposed to do, is scare people away if they happen to be out here at 10:30 at night. 6-gallon gas electric hot water heaters. Now again, folks, I want to share with you the price point of this hideout is such that a lot of manufacturers that compete in the same price, they only offer you gas, not gas electric. Big feature right there. 60 gallons of fresh water. A lot of manufacturers, 45 gallons, that's about it. So for dry camping, you can stay out a lot longer. Outside area where I can put my portable TV to snap in here, plug in here, 110 reception right here. Back of the furnace, nothing really there to show you. With this 26 bunkhouse, you get the outside kitchen. So I have a cook stove area here. I have a nice 2-burner stove, little area to put my utility fork and spatula on, little freshwater sink, hot and cold water, and another tray on this side. These just fold up really easy for traveling. Push in, oops, disconnect that first. Push in, and then it just locks down. Little outside fridge. Great for kids, for pop, great for pop, for beer. Yeah, I guess either one. On the back end here, we have the outside shower, hot and cold water. And then we have the rear ladder to get up on the roof. A lot of manufacturers, again, will not give you a ladder on the back. They don't have the backing plates to secure a ladder. And sooner or later, you're going to have to get up on the roof to check your seams up there. Spare tire mounted to the battery. Satellite prep over here. So if you do have a portable satellite dish, you plug it right in here. Or you can just run a cable if you're in an RV park somewhere. Black tank flush. Rod goes in about that far. You'd want to leave it running for about 5 minutes to flush all toilet paper and what have you from the inside, and then go around and re-pull your black tank valve. City water, 30 amp service right in here. I always point out on my Keystone products this nifty second feature, which not only slap, but you have a gutter right behind. So if water should happen to get in here, it's going to run down the gutter and run to the outside. Now, these don't come with slide out toppers, but we certainly have them available in my parts department, having a full parts department, body shop, and huge service base. Curtis, let's go down on this side and we'll show you the inside of this floor plan. So we have a 25, we have a 26, we have a 28. Very popular in the bunkhouse models. Folks, at the end of the video, you're going to get some information of who I am, Raymond Moore, and how to contact me. If you're in the market for a travel trailer, I certainly would like to work with you. Notice the vinyl flooring as Curtis is going in here. Very easy to keep clean. Very sturdy. So, this is what we call the super slide. I have a sofa and I have a dinette, and the dinette drops down and the sofa makes into the bed. And this is new. I don't know what this is. Like I say, we just got this in, so maybe it's a little area for in front of the couch. Galley slide. Helium technology 7 cubic foot refrigerator. little LED light comes on when you open it. It's really cool. Kids love it. Got to tell them, quit opening the fridge. Down below I have my little gas oven, and up above I have my microwave. In the front there is my where my TV goes, with my AM FM stereo CD DVD player. The TV will pivot around to come into the living room or into the bedroom, with shirt closets on either side. Hang in there, folks. We only take another couple of minutes here and we're done. Ducted roof air conditioning, of course, and we do have what we call a quick air dump. So in other words, we come into the trailer, it's really, really hot. I can turn my AC on and this dumps all the cold air real quick. When you chilled it down, you just close that up and then it distributes it through the ducts in the ceiling. Nice big pantry. Couple of drawers down below, full extension steel drawer guides. Nice full bed down below with a bunk up above. Another closet back there. Into the bathroom, we have the sink, we have the china stool, and a tub shower. So it's kind of nice to have a tub shower, especially if you take grandbabies with you. The floor ducts are metal, not plastic. Another little nice feature. Folks, I hope you've enjoyed this video. My name is... That's right, Raymond Moore, Ray Moore with the RV Corral. Please give me a call, stop by, have a cup of tea, love to visit with you. I have email, I have cell phone, everything is going to be on that screen at the end of the video. Thanks again and have a great day.